Whoa. Okay. Bam. How about this, y'all? Secret exit. Completed, y'all. Oh, yeah. This is a one flower bee is actually unlocked. In any case, though, this level is definitely quite tricky. Oh my God, my God. Phew. In any case, though, about Brewhemoth, I actually turned my actually turned my face towards him only so I can win. Because if I keep my eyes on him, there's no way he's gonna want to actually move and for a certain amount of time, obviously.
Okay, that was definitely close.
I don't know why she went back in there.
But I want to mess with you.
I didn't intend on having that happen at all, actually, though.
Oh my God. And it takes some hardcore dodging skills. Oh, wait, what just happened? I don't believe it. I'm like, not when I was like left in absolute shock. Oh no! He's back. Oh, come on. Really? I didn't need that at all, actually, though. I can tell you that much. So honestly, I don't feel safe with that enemy being in the proximity, though. I can see that much. because of him just trying to attack me. Like, not really. Take a look at what he's doing. He's like brutal, I tell you. Oh no. He got me again. Are you kidding me right now, though? Am I gonna have to use a Koopa shell for that? Too early for that! Oh no, oh my god, my god! Nice try, though. But of course, you're just like way too evil for that. You're just like so mean. I don't see how someone could actually get that. Oh my god. This is like one of the hardest levels I've ever ended up taking on. I'm just like, not really. It really, really is. It's like, look at how hard it is on me. It's definitely not easy, in all honesty, though, I can tell you that much. Of course, the Porky Puffers is like giving me a hard time. Not really, after like a certain number of time of it being taken down into like respawns. Oh no, no, no! Oh my god! Oh my god! I miscalculated the jump. That Porky Puffer is causing me a lot of trouble right there, though, I can tell you that much. Thank you. really? Oh. No, oh my God, come on, are you kidding me? That level was just like way too hard based on how I saw the room. That was like, probably that was easily one of the hardest levels I've ever played that I could play that much. And then he's okay with yourselves.